Hi, I'm Andrew with Graco, here with tips and tricks on how to attach and remove your infant car seat on a stroller. To attach the infant car seat, first, fully recline the seat back. Attach the infant car seat by inserting it feet first into the stroller. Push down until you hear it click securely, and then lift up to make sure that it's locked into place. To remove the infant car seat, fully squeeze the button under the canopy and lift up.